Yummy treat. Where do you think you're going? What on earth is going on over here? Oh, okay. Let's see who's gonna win this one. Hey, they won! Yeah, now we're good. Whoa! They stopped. Ah, they're fighting war dogs. They're infantry or missile units, too, so... that'll be a quick route. Yeah. This battle's going pretty well. We lost 11%, and so far they've lost 88%, which is not enough. We need to make sure that they don't have any capability of taking this town. Oh, shit, their reinforcements are here. What do they have? I can't see them. We'll stay here with the archers. Oh, the dog pack. Nom, 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 nom. I like those guys. Let's continue raping. Oh, don't worry about the line. Just the enemy rape. Show their true virtue. They are not soldiers. Their true virtue is running away really, really, really fast. Running from our men. All right. Oh wow, the reinforcements even came into battle and they were like, "What the fuck? Fuck this! We're out." Yeah, I don't feel like chasing down any more shit. We killed 2,700 out of 3,000. They lost, or they killed 200 of our guys. Damn right. Let's see who got the kill count victory. Casualties inflicted. Wow, 554 there. Our cavalry was just tearing it up. I think the war dogs did pretty well themselves.
Vegeta! An ambuscade, if discovered and promptly surrounded, will repay the intended mischief with interest.
Oh, okay.
Victory!
Superior commander. Good. I knew I choose the right, or I thought. True. He's pink? Yes, he's resilient constitution. Oh, he's our faction leader now, too. Look at this guy. Wallbreaker, true Roman, bloody. Is he actually the heir of a family member, or did we adopt him? Yeah, he's the natural son of Juliana Scipio. Good. And his uncle is faction heir. Wait, how did that happen again? I thought I stripped that from him. We need a different faction heir. Yeah, it keeps placing him as fucking faction heir. You know, it might be a good idea to have a managerial faction leader at some point. Yeah, I think I want to trust this guy. Because he seems decent enough. That'll help his management, too. Alright, we did a hell of a job here. That is awesome. So now we just got to continue on moving towards Carthaginia. Sure, go for it. You fail, you fuck. Okay, we win. Okay, our assassins here should be done. Are they? No, there's one more being made. Fuck it. I'll just take what I got here. There's a whole lot of shit going on, so we're gonna quickly dump them off. Or not? What are you doing? Why? Huh? Oh, the agents. Because I moved them? Okay.
Kill stuff.
Alright. We've done a good thing here.
At your service, your honor.
But we need to keep an eye out in this direction, and another eye out in this direction. What do we got here? Really? It belongs to the assassin, to some fucking weird faction I haven't encountered yet. How strange. Okay. Whatever. Everything looks good there. Alright, I'm really happy that we've got a good solid foothold on Africa now. We gotta be like Rommel about this. Yeah, I'll let them finish retraining and then I'll see what we can do about merging our units. But for now, I'm just gonna wait. And see what happens. Numidia. Those are the guys down there. Okay. No. No. Rebel port. Oh, okay. Rebel. Okay, so that town rebelled and they want me to go. Okay, I got a boat here just for that very specific purpose. For that very purpose. Yay, they love me. They really love me. Lucius Scipio got married. Wife above reproach. Ornament to his family and home. Who the fuck is this bitch? Who is this lady? Portia, age 20. Wow, he married a chick that's older than him. That does not happen a lot in this game, if I'm honest. Alright, take your dudes, drop them right there. Oh, did I leave the fucking spies? Did I forget them? I did. I'm such an idiot. Damn. Whatever. Well, we've got some assassins here now. Might as well take advantage. Any of them any good by default? Hey. No? Okay, so... Julian SM is pretty good by default. Whoa, General Petraeus over here is pretty good. Yeah! Punk that temple. Punked. Can you punk the temple a little bit more? I think it was this one. Double punked! Alright, how'd our retraining go? Not so good. Okay, you get to stay behind. You guys didn't lose anything. You guys... Oh, fuck. Okay, so them and them and them. And this. They're all staying behind. Everybody else... We are Oscar Mike. Sweet. Nice, happy town. Oh, I slaughtered them. No wonder they're so happy. Yeah, we're gonna take a little shortcut here, fellas. Nobody expects the Scipian Inquisition. Oh, damn. Oh, whatever. We're still doing pretty good here. Nice of them to build roads so I can actually find where these towns are. It's a pain in the ass to hunt for these fucking things. Let's go move him further down to the choke point so we can be absolutely sure. Uh-huh, interesting. They had Numidia on either side. And, oh, Alexandria is held by the rebels. Oh, wait, no, this is Alexandria. This is somewhere else, yeah. I'm a geography major, clearly. Okay. An intern.
Yay!
I guess we're gonna have to deal with Numidia while we're here at some point, but no sense in
poking their hive while we've got the Carthaginians to deal with. No! Whoever that is died. Lucius is just getting the fucking stuff. Juicy, juicy, juicy. I forgot. I had more shit I needed to build here. I was too busy fucking with... Oh! Already. Interesting. Okay. Glad I went and looked. Okay. What else you got? Couple units of them fellers. Bingo. Oh, hi. I'm invading your country. LOL. Killer waiting for orders. Killer waiting for orders. Too bad I don't have a fucking spy anywhere near here. I could have, but I didn't, because I was stupid. I screwed up. Spy aye, Captain. Sweet. Oh shit, I think he died. No, he didn't. He made it. Okay, so we've got a 24% chance of opening the gates. I wonder if we put more spies in there, if that chance will increase. I have no idea. He doesn't have enough turns. He doesn't either. Well, anyway, we'll be able to see what targets we have in here better anyway. We can kill our own spy, which I don't want to do. Nothing really important for us to sabotage there, so we'll just leave that. Any generals in here? What? What's our percentage? 43%. No. Go sabotage something. I don't know. Who shall die this day? This guy? Okay. I don't know if he succeeded or not. Don't really care. He's a dead man. Assassin Rudder! Superior Assassin. Yeah, this guy's getting just awesome. He is the shiznit. Okay, so we're gonna take our chance. 24% chance of being able to straightly just go into Thapsa's Fepic Ale. Who's gonna man that? Well, I guess our dog people will. No, they might not be able to. I guess our archers will. Whatever. That'll work. I hate rebels.
Ready to sail. Attack.
Arthur.
The fleet cannot go there.
Yes, they can. You're just stupid.
Fleet ready. Fleet ready.
Frey rubber.
Fleet ready.
Okay. Hey now. Hey now. The dream is over. Ah! I'm not a spy. Cool. We've had a spy explosion. Okay, what? Sneaky. Oh, good. Okay, so that's that spy that broke into the town thingy. What? Oh, okay. It's just some stupid rebels. We mean. Oh, hello. Who the fuck are you? Cherim non Olisipio. He's got a lot of guys. Crap. He's not a very good general, but still. They have elephants. Oh, goody. I can't even see what that is. I'm gonna pull back. I like to fight them somewhere else, and it looks like I'm gonna get my chance. Hopefully we can get enough mercenaries to make this interesting. We just got ourselves backed up a little bit. Trade agreement with Numidia? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus. I donned a ball.